Leon Gallery presents the Asian Cultural Council 2018 Auction.
Okay, this chest of drawers with an escritorio was found only in the richest homes because they were found in the master bedroom of people who had affairs to conduct. Usually, they were for the master of the house. And this one from Apalit, Pampanga, certainly belonged to a very rich man because not only is it beautifully made, but it has silver keyhole shields and silver handles. The use of silver on furniture was only done for the very, very rich. So the owner of this must have been a very big hacendero. Now, it's quite simple in appearance and masculine, but everything is very finely made, including the inlays. You will notice the line inlay with quadrant corners using lanite and kamagong. And then around each drawer pull, which is silver, and this one is exceptionally beautifully made, there is a design like in the form of a flower, stylized flower, inlaid with alternating kamagong and lanite. When you open it, you have to pull the drawer out, and there is a brass contraption here that opens it, and you will find little boxes and shelves inside. There is another silver keyhole here, which opens to reveal a shelf, no? And there are very tiny boxes with very miniature drawer pulls in brass. This, the top frame, also by Nara, and edge with kamagong. This dresser is of the 1850s period, which was the golden age of the start of the hacienda system in Central Luzon, in Pampanga particularly.